Later, police responded to a hotel off East W.T. Harris where a man was shot around 1 a.m. Police had part of the parking lot roped off with crime scene tape. Medic confirmed that person was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. No word on what led to that violence or whether anyone has been arrested.